So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? Well, second-placed West Ham United travel to 15th-placed Hull City. So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? The league leaders, Burnley, visit third-placed Swansea City, while second-placed West Ham United face a trip to 14th-placed Crystal Palace.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Manchester City against Liverpool. Let's cross to the Etihad now. Conditions are absolutely perfect. Cloudless blue skies. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Manchester City hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Newcastle.
They'd finished 1-0. It's quite a close run affair, but I think they are capable of following up with another win today.
Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Gael Clichy starts with Bakary Sagna as the wide defenders. Xabi Alonso plays alongside Frank Lampard in the middle of the park. Jermaine Defoe is the sole striker today. This is the Liverpool side.
Play in front of their own supporters after opening day. It's always great. Parading the trophy beforehand. Real carnival atmosphere in front of their own fans here. And you would expect that to have an effect on the pitch. Expect a positive, maybe winning performance from them up against a team that well capable for me of finishing a Euro League spot if they produce what they can. They're not going to trouble the silverware makers, but I think they can end up in a Euro League spot without question.
Referee Kevin Friend.
Season, and there's no love lost between this pair. A lot of history down the years, and there might be one or two sparks flying here.
Liverpool then have kicked off. It was Xabi Alonso's penalty that put Spain in front against the Dutch. It all seemed to be going very well then. But, of course, the wheels soon came off and the crown soon came off Spain in the World Cup of 2014. Clichy. Well, one or two of the supporters having a go at him for taking the shot, but, you know, you like to see players taking that responsibility.
I think maybe he had a look around and there wasn't too much else on, so he thought, why not?
Got the ball back through a very good interception.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Liverpool will get the throw. Jesus Navas. An opportunity that the player couldn't quite set himself for.
As much of a good chance as it was, it just bobbled up on him.
Pepe Reina. They're a man light now, aren't they, having lost this player to another club. So we'll see how they manage without him.
Yeah, and I think he needed the change, really. His career had come to a standstill, so it would do him good to move.
Past his man there. Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on. Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt.
Substitution in progress. Going on now is number three.
And the referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. German Dennis. Good, strong tackle. He's into the challenge. Fabio Borini. Up at Sunderland, Alan McAnally is on patrol. Alan, a goal from the Stadium of Light.
It's a goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Michael Carey. A long-range, swerving and dipping effort that left the keeper standing. 21 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number three, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so. I mean, there were signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
Tackled well. Shots at all so far for Liverpool.
I don't think I've ever seen this team play quite as poorly on the front foot. Just got nothing about them and cannot find a shot from anywhere.
Hart. Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no, he's worried about the player and he's stopped the game. Well, the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. On EA Sports, quick jog of your memory, the Premier League fixture, Manchester City, they'll be hosting Stoke City.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Possession back with Manchester City now. Hart. Forward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Johnny Evans. Great chance. Johnny Evans. Hart. Lambert. And it's Ricky Lambert. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Terrific tackle, Lampard. Johnny Evans. And it's Ricky Lambert. Fabio Borini. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.